Did you know that onions were found in the eyes of an Egyptian mummy? Pharaoh Ramses IV of ancient Egypt had his eyes replaced with small onions when he was mummified. The rings and layers of onions were worshipped because people thought they represented eternal life. The Egyptians saw eternal life in the anatomy of the onion because of its circle within a circle structure. This aligns with the reasons for mummification, to allow the pharaoh to live forever.